Okay. Another one I'm not a fan of fighting.
Battle routines loading.
The heavens hold no mercy for those who have transgressed their law.
My same basic bitch opening move. Good move.
I must act.
No dodge roll, you say? Oh, but he could do the "you can't hit me from three or further." Also not do that.
Synchronization complete.
Judgment draws near.
Judge not, lest ye be judged. I can quote the Bible. Wrong move. Very much the wrong move. Too predictable.
Keeping my distance.
Advancing. Enemy defenses breached.
Purify.
Got that knockback move. I would imagine he's going to try to use. Getting knocked back. Jump back. Or let him knock me back.
Lock on.
I think it's by damage done. He shouldn't do enough damage to knock me all the way back. Clockwork shot. Always the correct choice.
Not my will, but that of my masters.
Engaging auxiliary power.
Hmm. Interesting. Why? Why that? He can't get into range for it. Crippling himself on a seal, too. I don't understand this move.
This suits my purpose.
Retaliate.
I think he'll dodge, but prepare in case he doesn't.
Yes. I go where I'm sent.
Executing routine. Impale.
Switch it up.
Adjusting parameters.
I will show no mercy.
Input your orders. Engaging auxiliary power.
Oh fuck. Forgot about that. Hello.
Retreating.
Keeping my distance.
It's stupid, stupid.
Default combat routine.
Sucks to do it, but kinda gotta. At least I'll run him out of his tokens.
Not my will, but that of my masters.
Awaiting your command.
My bad. I might have been on Facebook. Yeah, anti that seal. just love missing.
This suits my purpose. Know your place.
Dodge again.
Adjusting parameters.
This will serve.
Ooh, I fucked up your dodge, son.
This will serve.
Have any movement cards. Now, do I counter, hoping that he'll do enough damage that... You know what? He can only use a basic attack, so he can't do any more damage than I can. Might as well just hit him with this. Oh, but he can do that. Stupid.
Know your place.
Fair enough. You got me. He just retreats instead of actual dodging. Either way, it'll get me up on him.
Judgment draws near.
Can do, buddy. Oh, you're so slow. Seal, you can't use that. Any possibility? Don't want to waste a clockwork shot on something I don't know if it'll hit. But I also don't see a lot of other options that have the coverage for his potential moves. Next round. Dodge. I'll dodge. Reluctantly. He's just got too many things he can do. And I don't want to waste a clockwork shot. I'll set myself up for a clockwork shot instead.
I will show no mercy.
still miss him if he dodges. Or if he does a jump, double jump. Does he have a double jump back? He has some kind of range things. I don't know if they move him too. If I had that move forward thing, that'd be great.
I will show no mercy.
Adjusting parameters.
Sure, I'm gonna hit. Let him Annie if he's gonna Annie. Okay.
Engaging auxiliary.
Makes me feel more like I'm gonna land it.
Channeling power.
Good job. We waste a thing. Or I kill you. Oh no, you can spend a seal. Dodge will get away. Street won't.
Combat routine set.
Ooh, if he does a typical dodge, this will also clash him.
Judgment draws near. Not my will, but that of my masters.
If he goes back one space, he'll hit me, but I won't hit him. You did it backwards. You did it backwards! You could have hit me without me hitting you. You fucked up. Wait, no. Never mind. He could have just done it where he also hit me. I think I was gonna hit him regardless, right? Never mind. Good thinking on me, thinking he's gonna retreat and doing that. I'm smart sometimes.